This morning, we're working on a small 6-foot vanity cove backsplash. And here you see the CNC in action, cutting out the shapes. I'll still need to run the edging through our table saw. You may be wondering why we cut out small pieces like this on a CNC router when we've got a table saw. Well, the short answer is they're not straight. People's homes aren't straight. So we've cut these pieces to the contours of their wall, and it'll make everyone's wall look straight when we're done. If you find this content interesting, like and subscribe. Then you can see me in your feed every couple days. Thanks.